248 divided by 2. 2 is not less, therefore with 2. 2 multiplied by which number is nearest to 2, but not greater. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, 4 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 2, is not greater, okay. Subtract, next. Eliminate 0 on this side, fold. 2 multiplied by 3, 6 is greater. Multiplied by 2 is fold, is not greater. Subtract, next. 8. 2 multiplied by fold is 8, is not greater, okay. Subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 248 divided by 2 is here. Okay.